Hi, I'm Jan Mathews. Today we're talking about what grief looks like. I am here to tell you that you are not losing your mind. I so often hear that from people who are going through loss. Here's a few things that are pretty typical when people are going through that initial grief. The first one is just a sense of being lost. You just feel lost and you feel like the world is continuing to go on around you and your world is at a stop. Been there? I've definitely been there. And it's important that you remember you're not lost, you're just grieving. And when you see people laughing and having fun, honestly, it's easy to get mad at people for having fun when you feel so lost. But just remember, it's normal. The second one is forgetfulness. You start losing things. You can't find your keys. You don't know what day it is. You can't remember where you were planning to be today or all of those things. It's really hard because you feel disorganized. And if you are normally an organized person, it's even harder because you just feel like you don't have control. You'll have to give yourself some grace right now because it goes with grief. And the third one is isolation. It's so easy to feel like you want to just crawl up in a corner and not see anyone, right? It really is. You just don't have the energy to do it, and you just don't feel like making small talk because small talk feels so completely irrelevant to what's going on in your world right now. It's really hard because you just don't feel up to it, and that is okay. Have some people in your inner circle, but just remember that feeling won't always be there. That's a pretty normal feeling. And the fourth one is grief ambushes, and that is when a memory, a trigger, or something comes into your mind that just turns you into an immediate mess. And those things happen a lot more in the beginning, but they can happen even many years later. And so remember, when that happens, just know that it's very normal. That memory, that song, that scene, that bird, whatever it may be, it happens and it can just take your breath away. But you're not losing your mind, I promise. It's important for you to know that all of these things are really normal in the grief process. And in the next video, we'll talk about how you can manage some of those. So I'll see you then.